I like the conditions that have been attached to this money. You know, I was speaking to the chair of the Council of Governors there, and he was telling me, it looks like we will never get this money. They have said, go do this, you must do this, and then do this also. But that's what it is, you know. This is money we have to pay, so we have to make sure that there are sufficient conditions that make sure that it doesn't get lost.